Hello and welcome back to A Luke 1 playing Lone Survivor. I'm just gonna be playing this for fun. I haven't played this before, so yeah. Before you start, the ritual is strongly advised. For maximum ammunition, ensure you are in a... Yeah, I'm in a dark place. Important fire bomb, so be sure to use headphones or speakers. Up loud. Done. A-N-S. Oh yeah, that's bright. No. I don't know. I can see it perfectly fine either way. Expert mode selected? Oh no. My name is not important anymore, I guess. Used to know how long I'd been here. I've got no idea. Been a while since the outbreak started, that much I know. Hold up with the sound of those things outside. Monsters, I guess you'd call them. As far as I know, I'm the only one left. The lone survivor. Can't go on much longer though. Almost out of supplies. If there's anyone else alive out there, I need to find them. If nothing else, I don't want to die alone. Something down there. What's going on here? Hello? Hello? that in your hand. I got some kind of pocket flashlight. Let's try switching it on. Damn, my head. Got a pounding headache. Damn, night terrors. No better than the days. Well, good morning, flashlight, old friend. It's time to face the outside world. Let's see if I can get anything. Be the survivors. Might as well read the letter now. cold letter. Don't set off without a map, even if you do know your way around. Things keep changing, you see. By the way, I think I have a way to get past those things. I worked out there, attracted to the stench of decay. When I'm having trouble getting past them, I leave some rotten meat down. I lay some rotten meat down to one side of a hide spot. Then I can hide as they come towards me. It's best to avoid them, you see. There's no signature on it. It's dark. See, M is for me? I don't remember. 3, 2. Nothing.